Hallo, daar gaat het goed. Mijn naam is Robert. In deze gitaarles gaan we het liedje True Love met The Wonder leren spelen van de Voorburgse formatie, de Sandy Coast. Voor we beginnen met ons lesje wil ik nog even zeggen dat we een heel uitgebreide website hebben, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Daar kun je van alles vinden, speelschemaatjes, akkoordjes, uitgeschreven solootjes, noem het allemaal maar op. Alles om je te helpen met deze videolesjes. Mijn vrouw Cecilia maakt het allemaal netjes aan, printbare pdf'jes, dus bezoek onze website een keertje zou ik zeggen. En hier is Joost, onze filmster. Zeg eens eventjes hallo tegen je fans. Omdat we met deze lesjes wereldwijd in de huiskamer komen, inmiddels al in 185 landjes van de 195. Dankjewel kijkers. Ga ik nu weer verder in mijn beste Bredaanse Engels. Ik wens je alvast veel plezier met het lesje. As I told our Dutch viewers, in this guitar lesson we are going to play a song named True Love, That's a Wonder from the Dutch formation The Sandy Coast. Let's look at the song. There's an intro, verse, chorus, break, verse, chorus, break, solo, and the final chorus. Let's try to play the song. Starting with the intro, play it out for you, and then explain it. Here we go. That's the intro. Sounds nice, isn't it? Are we going to play that? Starting with the first line. So put the middle finger on the third position of the G string. And now we're going to pick the G and the B string together. And while doing that, we're sliding up the middle finger to the fourth position of the G string. In this way. So. And then two more strums. Getting the index finger on the first position B string and the middle finger on the second position G string. Then open G, open B. Ring finger on the fourth position of the D string. E minor chord, 4 plus 1 count. So one more time the whole first line for you in the slow tempo. Here we go. Line number 2, played in exactly the in the same way as the first line we just played. So here we go. Line number 3, different in it. We're starting off with the same combination of G3 sliding up to 4 and the B string. This way. Then the index finger, third position B string. Middle finger back to G4. And then the ring of the put the middle finger up to the fourth position of the D string and pick and slide to the fifth. In this way. So here we go. So one more time the whole intro for you. Here we go. That's the intro. We're entering verse number 1. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's verse number 1. How are we going to play that? We start with the first line. E minor chord, 4 plus 2 counts. Here we go. And now we're getting a kind of riff based on chords. B minor, 1 downstrum. G chord, 1 downstrum. E minor chord again, 4 plus 2 counts. So one more time, the first line for you. There we go, starting with E minor. Line number two, the first verse. B minor, one downstem. G chord, one downstem. B chord, two times four counts. E minor, 4 plus 1 count this time. And now we're getting a riff, and that's the same line of the third line of the intro. There we go. And this way. Line number 3 of the first verse. E minor again, 4 plus 2 counts. B minor, 1 downstem. G chord, 1 downstem. E minor again, 4 plus 2 counts. Line number 4, the first verse. B minor, 1 downstem. G chord, 1 downstem. B chord, 2 times 4 counts. E minor, 4 plus 2 counts. Line number 5, the first verse. G chord, this time, 1 downstem. B chord, one downstem. A minor chord, two times four counts. B chord, four counts. B7 chord, four counts. That's verse number one. We're entering the chorus. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. So we're gonna play that. We're starting with the first line, E minor chord, two counts, and we're gonna first pick the bass string. This way. D chord, same way, but now on the open D string. A minor chord, same thing, four counts this time. So one more time, the first line of the chorus for you. There we go. Line number 2 of the chorus, played in the same way. E minor, 2 counts. D chord. A minor, 4 counts. Line number 3, same way, here we go. Line number 4 of the chorus, B chord, 2 times 4 counts. Line number 5 of the chorus, B chord again, 4 counts. B7 chord, 4 counts. E minor, 1 downstrum, and let it ring out. There's a chorus. We're entering the break. Play out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's too much. Now we're gonna play the break. First line. It's a continue of the chorus. A chord, one downstrum. E minor. A chord again. Now we're getting line number 2 of the break, and that's played in the same way as the first two lines of the intro. There we go. And now we're entering verse number 2. Play out for you and then explain it. There we go. First line, E minor chord, 4 plus 2 counts. B minor, 1 downstem. G chord, 1 downstem. E minor chord, 4 plus 2 counts. Line number 2, the second verse. B minor again, 1 downstem. G chord dan downstem. B chord, 2 times 4 counts. E minor again, 4 plus 2 counts. Line number 3 in the second verse. G chord, 1 downstem. B chord, 1 downstem. A minor, 2 times 4 counts. B chord, 4 counts. B7, 4 counts. And we entering the chorus again. And it's played in exactly the same way as the earlier chorus we played. So here we go. Entering the break, and that's just 3 chords. Here we go, 1 downstrum on the A string. Let it ring out, E minor 1 downstrum. Let it ring out, back to A. And let it ring out. And now we're entering the solo part. We're doing the rhythm part of the solo. That's 8 times E minor A chord. Here we go, all chords 4 counts. That's the rhythm part of the solo. We're entering the final chorus. The final chorus is played in exactly the same way as the earlier chorus we played, only there's an extra line in it. So, play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the final chorus. First 4 lines are played in exactly the same way as from the earlier chorus. Line number 5, it's an extra line this time. B chord, 2 times 4 counts. There we go. And the final line of the chorus is played in the same way as from the earlier choruses. B chord, 4 counts. There we go. B7 chord 4 counts and 1 downstrum on the E minor chord. And let it ring out. So one more time. The final line of the chorus for you. Here we go, starting with the B chord. That's the whole song True Love, That's a Wonder from the Dutch formation Sandy Coast Explained. Beautiful song to play on an acoustic guitar, including all the actually electric riffs. So I hope you enjoyed the lesson. I did. I hope to see you next time. Visit our website, Robert Dr. Mandolin. Take care. Ciao. Tjus. Arrivederci. Buenas noches. Dos Vidania. Houdoe. Goodbye. And ref from Joost.